Welcome back, it's Jay. So today we're gonna be using Saul Canelo Alvarez. Let's just get straight into the fight, man. Let's go. Alright, we got Sugar Ray Robinson. Okay, what you wanna do, Sugar Ray? Oh shit, okay, I see what you wanna do. I see, I got you. Hey, we could just have a nice little boxing match, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all we doing. Hey, chill, son. Damn. You coming out firing. You aggressive, little mother.
Nice exchange here from both men.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. We can do that. Yeah. All that running. Yeah. Come on. Damn. Okay. I was a plan, son. Your boy fast as hell. Chill on me, son. You fast as hell. Damn. Damn. Can I breathe? Son, let me breathe, son. Chill.
He's got him right where he wants him. Now what? Can he close the show?
Oh my God. I'm gonna be opening up like a monster.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Trying to answer back.
All right.
How did they not go down?
Damn. Mm-hmm. All right. We got to get on that jab and start countering this man. Oh my God, I don't even know what's happening. Oh my God, he gonna knock me down. No, he not. He could never.
Now is he still on his feet? A much better game plan here.
All right, come on. Canelo, we're gonna have to do something different, my friend. My friend, we're gonna have to do something different. Let's go.
Very close.
He is so fast. Jesus.
Go.
I need to go see his speed stat because this man is fast. I thought I was fast with Canelo. Jesus.
Oh,
my goodness, my friend. We got rocked like three times in that room.
Pre-match drama. Who could forget what we saw yesterday at the weigh-in, fighting at the bit to get it on in this historic venue.
Oh yeah, we counted them though. Oh yeah, we here now. Yeah. Oh yeah.
An intense atmosphere.
Oh yeah. What you wanna do?
Pressure is gonna be on.
What you wanna do? Cause we can do it. Yeah.
Oh, he caught him with a stiff jab.
Can't forget the body. Can't forget the body. I gotta remember the body. Damn, he going to my body though.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. Missing that jab.
A pull counter gonna be crazy on him.
He threw the hook, didn't land.
Gotta make sure I stay in range for it.
This counterpuncher is gonna wait for you to move first, and then we'll strike like a snake.
Okay.
Keep an eye on
this
guy. Reaction is second to none. It's the blink of an eye. They're waiting for any little twitch you do. So you've got to fight a counterpuncher smart.
How did he absorb that hook?
Ooh, I wanted to crank one on his head.
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left.
Damn, son. I'm so short. It's hard to get on the inside, but we gonna get it. That second round was way better for me than the first one. The first one, I got rocked three times. That shit was crazy, for real. That's all I could say.
Watch that jab.
Doing better now. Use the pressure against him.
As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan.
Hit him with them counters. He don't like that.
A win is not just a win for some fighters. They need to feel the blood, the crunch. They need to get that win.
That landed. I know it did. Mm-hmm. Uppercut. Yep.
Looks like we're gonna see.
Oh, he hit me with uppercut. Okay, cool. Cool. I wasn't telling him what to do. I was trying to say that I hit him with one.
And they're down.
Damn.
Trying
okay.
To make
yeah.
It up
cool.
Before 10,
just spamming. I'm gonna go down then. Yeah.
The count.
We get back up from those though. That was weak. That was weak. You gotta show me more than that. You gotta give me more than that, man. Come on. Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh yeah.
Got out of the way of that right hook.
And the referee, bro, what? That didn't even hit me. Neither did that. These phantom ass punches, man. Come on.
One, two, three,
now watch me get back up and come four, knock his ass out. Watch. Watch. Watch how I do. Yeah, we up. We up. We up. We good. We good.
Here, and this has not been his round for sure.
Oh my. We may be not. Well, hey, we may not be good. I was just playing. I was just playing. Oh my God. Chill on me. I'm gonna just have to land something crazy on
that right uppercut.
That's my only hope.
Caution being thrown to the wind.
My only hope is landing some bombs.
What a punch.
Oh, we got him with that one.
That left jab away.
Mm-hmm. We can do that. Because I'm here for all of it. I'm here for all of it.
We've seen in the past from this fighter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
That power, that power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
Nice exchanges.
You got lucky. You got out of the way for that one. That was coming for your headpiece.
He gets out of the way of that left hand.
I'm going to just work that left side. He just going to the body now.
Oh, and that left hook hurt him. Nice uppercut. The most difficult punch to land clean, and he just did it there.
Ooh, I wanted my own.
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we cleaned that round up, though. I like that. Yeah. And round five, what can we do here? Combos.
Sugar Ray is down.
Oh, we ain't even have to rock him. Okay, let's go. Yeah, the comeback. I told you I was going to come back, man. I told you, let me up so I can knock his ass down. Yeah, come on. We ain't even have to rock him. We just powerful like that. We got him like that. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now what you want to do, Sugar? Yeah, what you want to do now, playboy?
You've seen all the famous boxing movies, the training scenes, the gym work. That's what it all boils down to. Who's going to have more endurance?
What can they change? They can change their attitude. They can change their nervous system.
Mm-hmm,
a certain amount of punches per round. Because otherwise,
he ain't being aggressive no more.
The game plans, they're going to be shattered once again, and the fight will be over.
There you go. There we go.
Nice job by him to block that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. can't get carried away here. Oh, come on. I made him miss big.
Well, that looked
oh,
like a
he got me. Okay.
Let's see if he can
damn, I'm doing a split. What the hell?
Referee has started the count here.
Is this my third or fourth?
Good.
Maybe it's my second.
Eight.
All right, we got back up. I can't remember how many times I've been knocked out. I think that's my third.
10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp.
Damn, I'm still rocked. Okay, I just can't get knocked down on me again. All right, we're good. All right, we got a knockdown. He got a knockdown. Okay, we both got a knockdown. Ooh. Yeah, we both throwing nine, ain't we?
Left shot lands.
Yeah, it's a firefight nine, baby. Oh, yeah. You're, man, you ain't really with that. I'm with that, though.
Power is obviously the great equalizer in boxing, but when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
Todd, we know one of these fighters can knock you out with a simple jab. They're that powerful.
Oh, he did. I forgot about the body. I ain't even gonna hold you.
Can't score with that uppercut.
I need to bomb since he knocked me down 3 times already.
Then step back for just a moment.
Come on.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. That punch landed.
Ooh, if I had a little bit more stamina, your ass was on the ground again.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but when you're dealing with someone with so much speed, you've got to get your timing right.
This can be so frustrating when you're with such a fast fighter. Fast fighter to throw.
Ooh, whoa, oh shit.
Fast fighter to throw.
We sent that boy to the bleachers. What you doing? Boy took off like Superman in his bitch. Damn. I ain't never seen that before. That's a little bug or something, but. Come on, man. We knocked this boy out the ring. Yeah, man. Come on. Come on.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen.
Can't tell me that I'm not him.
Victory and one of the biggest surprises of
my friend. We just have to make a yes man, my friend. That's all we have to do, my friend. Come on.
That's an assassination.
Come on, you know how we do it, my friend. Canelo, 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 Canelo. Alright, that fight was crazy, bro. Especially the ending with the bug that we got. That's nuts. But hey, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and y'all comment which fighter y'all want me to use next.